I remember when I received the ASH Award, it did feel wonderful.
Getting this award was fantastic. It was the first one I got when I started my own lab. I had just been recruited as a brand new assistant professor, and it was the first time that the scientific society, especially ASH, was betting on me, on my future and my success, so it felt awesome.
You know, it's an amazing feeling, right? Because your first award is your first award. There's nothing that beats that, really.
I was right in that transition towards independence and being, I was a junior faculty member, and you're just like, am I gonna succeed? Am I gonna fall flat on my face?
And the first sign that you might be headed on the right track, the first recognition that maybe this isn't all that crazy after all, was the ASH Scholar Award.
And to be mentioned in the same name with all these other prominent hematologists and successful researchers provided a bit of validation that I could one day become a successful researcher.
I remember when I got the notification, kind of looking at the list of who'd been scholars before and going like, wow, this amazing lineage of people who are still so active in the field. I felt very kind of proud to be part of that community.
The idea that your research is going well, that you're being invited into that, that your society says this is part of our core mission, that felt great.
I think that if ASH has the confidence in you that you can succeed in being a scientist in today's arena, I think it says a lot.
The ASH Scholar Award does many more things than merely provide critical research support. For a scholar, it's that moment where you know that you're gonna make it, you're gonna get to independence and really become a critical part of the hematology field.